Hi there, Stephanie here. I want to share a new journal with you. It's a butterfly journal and I used beautiful papers from shop agabaraniak.com. On the cover there is a cute butterfly with pearls and sequins. The journal has three signatures and you can open it with some twine. There are 100 pages front and back to write in it. And you will find foldouts, pocket tags, ephemera tuck spots and fabric tabs and lace. And the pages are made with coffee dyed paper, ledger paper and this beautiful design paper. I used the papers Big Dream, My Diary and A Rainbow of Flowers. And these papers are all in black and white with a little bit of beige and blues and grey. They are amazing. I love them so much and I had so much fun to create this journal with cute little pieces and details here and there. So please enjoy this journal without my voice.